With the right people and the right spirit, we can have something special here. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. The specialists you brought back are working out great. I think we can give Prosperity his first big boost. Tell you what, Cap, I'm so proud of you, I'll let you do the honors.
You got the twins' attention. Herc's telling everyone he's on a path of vengeance. I don't know what he's talking about, but I do know that he's good in a fight. I saw him chasing a group of highwaymen near a cave down that way. You should go introduce yourself.
I couldn't have asked for more out of him. I want to see every inch of the canyon before I die.
I'm good, let's go. Let me see what I can do.
Somebody stole the guy me and Lou took from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in Prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay!
Okay, I'm in.
hear of our local crackpot, Larry Parker? He's long gone, but I bet he left behind some good things that nobody's found yet.
Too close.
That's gonna come in handy one day. Right. Liberating some assets, huh?
What the fuck?
This is fucking it!
Got a lot of people coming.
Oh, shit!
Crap.
What the hell?
Our luck really turned around when the twins took charge.
Not dying. Not yet. Yep, that's enough. Don't go north. It'll turn you about right back. We've got to build up the prosperity. I hope you find something useful. Yeah. just gonna fight those freaks with or without you. But I'm glad you're here. Highwaymen rolled in here and just took the whole place over. Don't know how needed. I grew up grubbing for nuts and roots. Nice to have a place like Prosperity to call home. If that thing attacks us, better kill it fast. That was it.
One day you're gonna ring that bell, and it's gonna come running and I'm good, let's go. My lucky stars. Let's ride. No, I fucking can't. Oh my god, my dude. I am in, like, the worst real-life come-down that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these, herbs. You know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit and, it fell. It fell? Just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got, like, a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit? Saved me from, like, 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but, like, honestly? Between you and me, my dude? That shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from, like, the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit, and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence, like your God intended, instead of, like, stepping on a nail.
You know where to find me.
Ah! Okay, now the water not rising is a problem. Needs to keep rising. You need to keep flooding the place. Take a look around.
Thank you. Thank you.
You are such a superhero right now! A super freaky fitness genius! You can do it! I believe in you! Holy tit feathers! You made it! Get my kit, okay? Get my field kit. Don't forget, okay? Please go get it.
My tits off in the wilderness. Oh, my sweet baby Spunk. We got it back. Oh, ho, ho. This will make life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you, for real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you? I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah? Yeah, I'm going now. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude.